The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Santa Fe, New Mexico, one half of the Anna Gertz.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
California, Victoria Sanchez.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
Finally, these two are in the ring where the crunch can get settled.
No more excuses. We're going to find out who the better superstar is.
And it's not every day you get a match like the one we're about to see here in Buffalo.
So ruthless.
She says, no thanks.
Look at this.
Oh, the double E's.
What impact.
All measured up.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Beautiful. Right to the float over.
That was pretty.
Oh, right to the gut. There's a pin now. That's not gonna do it. Not yet. Bang!
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, God, what an elbow. This one's far from over.
Still a lot more fight left.
Striking blow. Slap!
Oh, no.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
She kicks out of that one.
She came here to fight, not lay down. You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
She ducks out of the way there.
Russian leg sweep.
No
Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Contact there. Harsh impact.
Nice pop. This could be big.
Man, what impact. She's finished.
Right, you can't help but be amazed by agility like that.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Lives to fight another day. You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick. A stump puller.
She's got her where she wants her. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
She needs to turn the tide here. From the top.
Great reflexes. Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
Drop kick! Back now inside the ring.
Climbing the ropes again.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop!
Oh, piercing elbow.
For the win!
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oh, no.
What a shot.
What are they going to do from up here? Oh, my God. This is going to be a side slam.
She goes for the cover. Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
Close call.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Uh-oh, the top rope.
Whiplash neck breaker. She seemed to have gained the advantage here.
Dictating the pace of the match now.
She's got her.
Incredible athleticism.
This.
Off on the rope. Can she do it here?
And she kicks out again.
She's still in this one.
Ooh. That's through.
Up and over.
Evading possible disaster there. And no good ever comes of this.
Effectively using the knee.
And the cover for the win!
Kicking out of that man. Used up her last bit of energy. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
aggression in the corner.
Yeah, put right in the jaw.
That's what you call a bad landing.
Kicked out there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
I think we know what's coming up.
To the midsection.
What is she doing here?
Hung up on the top rope.
Good night, nurse.
Let's take a look at the replay. And here's a cover.
And you can put the singles match in the books.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Some very tough competition.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.